Auto cycle, the ideal or air standard cycle for spark ignition engine, commonly known as gasoline engine. All spark igniting engines are designed for gasoline fuel. This cycle is a constant volume combination cycle named after Nicolaus E. Otto in 1832 to 1891. Actual cycle of the auto cycle, the fuel, the intake stroke, the fuel air mixture, the compression stroke, then the power stroke of ignition, then combustion products of the exhaust stroke Q out. The auto cycle, air, the compression process, the constant volume heat addition process, then the expansion process, then the constant volume heat rejection process. Air standard auto cycle. Process 1 and 2 is isentropic compression. Process 2 and 3 is constant volume heat addition. Process 3 and 4 is isentropic expansion. Then the process 4 and 1, constant volume heat rejection. So we can see that PB and the T is diagram. The compression ratio is equal to R is equal to volume 1 over volume 2 is equal to volume 4 over volume 3. First law analysis of auto cycle. 1 and 2, the isentropic compression of air. So U2 minus U1 is equal to Q over M minus negative work in over M over mass. So work in over mass is equal to U2 minus U1 is equal to constant volume times T2 minus T1. So T2 over T1 is equal to volume 1 over volume 2 raised to Q minus 1 is equal to R raised to Q minus 1. So P2 over P1 is equal to T2 over T1 times V1 over V2. The second, the 2 and 3 process constant volume heat addition of air, the heat input. So internal energy 3 minus internal energy 2 or U3 minus U2 is equal to positive Q in over M minus work over M. So Q in over M is equal to U3 minus U2 is equal to CV T3 minus T2. So P3 over P2 is equal to T3 over T2. The process 3 and 4, the isentropic expansion. So U4 is equal to U3 is equal to Q over M minus times positive work out over M. So work out over M is equal to U3 minus U4 is equal to constant volume times T3 minus T4. Then T4 over T3 is equal to volume 3 over volume 4 raised to Q minus 1 is equal to 1 over R raised to Q minus 1. So the air of isentropic expansion is P4 over P3 is equal to T4 over T3 times V3 over V4. So process 4 and 1, the constant volume heat removal. U1 minus U4 is equal to negative Q out over M minus work over mass. Q out over mass is equal to U4 minus U1 is equal to constant volume times T4 minus T1. The air of Q out is equal to P4 over T4 is equal to P1 over T1. First law analysis parameters, net cycle work. Net cycle work is equals work out minus work in is equal to mass times U3 minus U4 minus M times U2 minus U1. The cycle thermal efficiency So, 9th is equal to cycle work over head n, Qn. So, is equal to U3 minus U4 minus times close and open parenthesis U2 minus U1 over U3 minus U2 is equal to close and open parenthesis U3 minus U2 minus close and open parenthesis U4 minus U1 over U3 minus U2 is equal to 1 minus U4 minus U1 U3 minus U2 equals 1 minus CB times T4 minus T1 over CB T3 minus T2 is equal to 1 minus T1 over T2 is equal to 1 minus 1 over R raised to K minus 1. Indicated mean effective pressure is the work cycle over volume minus volume 1 minus volume 2. Then indicated effective pressure over P1 mean effective, then Qn over PV1 times R over R minus 1 is equal to 1 over K minus 1 times Qn over M over U1, so times R over R minus 1. Then analysis of Otto cycle, heat added, the Qa is equal to MCB T3 minus T2. Network done, Q net, work net is equal to QE minus QR. The cycle efficiency is equals to E is equal to work net over QE. Compression ratio, RK equals volume 1 over volume 2 is equal to volume 4 over volume 3 or is equal to 1 plus C over C. Heat rejected, QR equals to MCB T1 minus T4, then or QR is equal to negative MCB T4 minus T1. Alternate formula for efficiency, E is equal to 1 minus 1 over close and open parenthesis RK raised to K minus 1. The percentage clearance, C is equal to 1 RK minus 1. Volume displacement is equal to V1 minus V2. Clearance volume is equal to clearance times volume displacement. Main effective pressure, so work net over volume displacement. So this is an sample problem of our topic Otto cycle. In an air standard Otto cycle, the clearance volume is 18% of the displacement volume. Find the thermal efficiency. So the clearance volume is 18%. So we will find the thermal efficiency. Thermal efficiency is equal to 1 minus 1 over A, where A is equal to RK raised to K minus 1. So, first, solve for RK. RK is equal to 1 plus C over C. So, it's equal to 1 plus 0.18 over 18. So, RK is equal to 6.556. Then, find the A, the area. A is equal to 6.556 raised to 1.4 minus 1 equals 2.12. Those thermal efficiency is equal to 1 minus 1 over 2.12. Then the thermal efficiency is 0.53. Thank you.